on the heels of Dundee United and Dunfermline, and they believe they can close the gap in the last few weeks of the season. But even with the Saints players working overtime, one fan reckoned that footballers have an easy life. He doesn't now. Jake watched how Tam Young was persuaded to think again.
This club will be run from 9 o'clock till 5 o'clock, and these footballers will be here from 9 o'clock till 5 o'clock.
This is the story of how a Scottish football supporter, a Hibs fan actually, accused even St Johnstone's round-the-clock players of having an easy life. So Paul Sturrock invited Tam Young to see for himself and suffer a day working out with his team. On the strict understanding that Roddy Grant and Alan Preston did Tam's job for a day. Tam's a roofer, but that's another story which we'll bring you next week. This is the tale of the worst day of Tam Young's life. Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living, barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving, they just use your mind and they never give you credit. It's enough that drives you crazy if you let it. 9 to 5.
You see, they really manage up the hell, they hope you get them.
I think we're back in time for lunch. That's today's lunch.
Damn, Tam. How are you feeling?
Steady.
Knackered.
Right, tell me how he's doing.
Steady, Tam.
Running wise, easy morning. Sprinting. Looked a wee bit short in the sprint.
Johnny, wait a minute. I thought he looked good in the sprint.
No.
What about the run? He did a 20-minute run, he did
say,
well.
All I can say is Roddy Grant beat him at 5 yards, over 15.
But then it all went horribly wrong, just as Tam was doing so well. A touch of cramp, the first time he's ever sampled it. And not a sympathy vote in sight.
Just a wee twinge at the back of my legs.
A wee twinge? It seemed to me you were having a fit.
Just went all tight, that's
all. Do you want to explain what a wee twinge is?
Yeah. Well, I think
this doesn't mean you're not up to this, does it?
Nah, I'll carry on.
You know, you put yourself under immense pressure now.
I'm still there.
Good lad.
So Tam did limp bravely on, the morning over, and at least a game of football ahead in the afternoon.
Don't leave me this way. I can't survive. Can't stay alive without your love. Don't leave me this way. No, I can't exist. Surely miss your tender kiss. Don't leave me this way. No, don't leave me this way.
It would be a benefit to some of the supporters to realise that it isn't all roses and easy, an easy footballer's life. There is a wee bit of work done, and I think Tam today has suffered a wee bit because of it, but I feel that he'll go home and hope, appreciate if there's a bit more work put into it than maybe the outsider believes.
What was great was his spirit, eh?
Oh, honestly, different class. The only thing I would say to him is don't give up his day job, his US.
I think your boys do train hard after all.
Aye, quite hard, aye.
Do you want to apologise to them publicly then?
Nah.
Of course, this is their home leg, this is your away leg, you've got to get them on the roof.
Aye, I'll cop them when they come down to me. Tired a bit towards the end, but they've done really well.
What do you think about the roofing when it comes?
Oh, I don't know, I don't think we're looking too forward to that. We've given quite an easy day, so hopefully it'll be quite easy on us.
Roddy?
And so Tam finished with a splash, but it's only half time. Next week, Roddy Grant and Alan Preston star in The Revenge of Tam Young.
Yes, but will he get his revenge? You can see the next instalment in The Adventures of Tam Tam and the Saints on Friday Sportscene next week. A quick